Hi, my name's Lindsay from San Diego, and this behind me here is the Electric Giraffe project. Russell's a project that I started in 2005 where we took a small plastic model toy and we upped it 24 times as large, and after about 2,200 pounds of metal, what we have is a duplicate of that toy, but much, much more flashy. It's semi-intelligent, and we can walk this machine around. It's a true mecha, it actually walks. And it's blossomed into what we call the Electric Giraffe Project. I built this myself, and my programmer here is Russell Pennington from the UK. And Russell was the one who did the secondary part of the project, which was to bring it to life.
Hi, I'm Russell Pennington. I met Lens online about 5 years ago. He told me he had this project that he'd been working on and where he'd hoped to take it in the future. He wasn't quite sure how to do that, and I said, hey, you know, I know how you could do that, would you like some help? He accepted, and since then I've been working on it every year. I've come back here whenever I can to help him work on the project and further bring it to life.
And that's pretty much where we're going with it. What we're doing is we're taking a ton of iron and we're turning it into a living creature. So each year, little by little, we keep changing, adding things. We're going for some computer vision soon. So the real idea behind this project is that it's never actually complete. We're not done. We're always going to be working on the giraffe until it becomes potentially a museum piece.